Yeah, what's going on, everyone? This will be Browns Fan Reacts to Browns hopefully making the playoffs. Yeah, I guess this wasn't my man. There's currently, like, it's like, there's like 10:18 left to go in the game. Uh-oh. And they just scored a touchdown.
Well then.
On offense, seal it, and deal it. We'll get an extra. I guess we can go to some classics. No, I don't actually get the game live. Actually, yeah, let's just do contracts. Yeah, I'm thinking about replaying this game just because of some issues like last time. No. First and 10 at the 40. Honestly, this maybe should have been last week. Where am I getting a battle axe from? So yeah, I guess lockpicks would be the most useful. Yeah, let's bring an explosive baseball. Come on, Browns. If the Bills can hold on, then we're guaranteed the 5 seed. Well, and the Browns win, obviously. And we're playing. And we're playing Pittsburgh then, so. Where are my targets? So we'll be playing Hitman 3 when it comes out. Actually, I could probably check when it comes out. Library. So I get it. Oh, okay, that's what I'm looking. English football. Football. Days. That's just over 2 weeks.
Hello, hi, welcome, welcome.
Let me guess, yeah, this guy. How am I going to eliminate him? I'm more than an asshole.
You're under arrest. Stand still.
Ah, damn it. They got me. Thank you. Third down and three. We're all in where am I gonna find a battle axe?
You know what? If you just tell you should do something.
Hey, see you, man.
Those politicians. A lot of those guys are selling booze right on the phone overseas.
So, yep, that's somewhere where I can't be. Just try it. 3 minutes left. Hey, the door is open.
Thank you.
no way you can meet with our guest. Hey, buddy, would you mind moving along? Thanks. There's no way. Doctor
302 left to go.
Okay, roger that, and I'll stay with him. Yeah, he's in a bad
So first and 15. No clue what happened there.
Hey, are you listening to me?
I don't have to. This is my shop. That. Oh! Oh, I heard something crack.
You know, I'm terribly sorry about this. Uh-oh. So yeah, it gives me good bird's eye view. Two minutes left. Potentially in Cleveland season. Second and goal from the 10. Okay, yeah, well, I'm looking at my phone, so yeah, this is what I see. I'm sorry if my phone's really dirty, but you see that negative 33 yards? So yeah, I'm like, ooh, then. So yes, I will. Sorry, Monsieur Shopkeeper.
2-yard pass. Third and goal from the 2. And if this makes no sense, I'm sorry, but... Okay, yep, this is it. Or, not really. Because even if they do stop them, they still need a touchdown. And they can still go for it on fourth down, so... No! And they need the 2-point conversion. Wait, why did we even go for it? Okay. Say what you want about Baker Mayfield, but now... No! Ah! We kept them out! Let's go! We kept them out! Come on now, just recover the onside kick. Recover. Recover the onside kick. And yes, I will do a full reaction to the highlights later. Pass incomplete, intended for Chase Claypool. For Chase Claypool. They do still have 3 timeouts. Yeah, it's like Among Us. Bills look like they got it, so. So after this, Cleveland has it. Boom. Ding, 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 ding. A touchdown puts the game away, a 3-and-out puts the game away. Ding. 8-yard run for Chubb. Timeout Pittsburgh.
Honestly, I wish I could create like a rule where like they just pretty much like kept playing. Like, yeah, like I wish they made a rule where like the timeout like stops the clock. Hey, you hearing it? but they just keep playing. No gain for Chubb. It's close. Yes! Ow! Oh, timeout Pittsburgh. And that's game. Pittsburgh won't take a timeout. 27 seconds left. And with one knee, we are in the playoffs. Let's go. Ah. Did it. And it's back to Pittsburgh. And I will go over to the Cowboys game now. And reminder, the Cowboys with a win. no matter who wins this game, if the Eagles lose this game, that's who gets in the AFCs. And the Eagles, I mean, the Eagles win their game. So he won't know who the winner is until late. Dallas is marching down the field. Third and two. Season on the line. Dallas is... They're trying their hardest to make the playoffs. Three timeouts remaining for Dallas. And yes, even though they made the playoffs, I still think Mike McCarthy should be fired. Let's make that point clear. Yeah, like, let's make that point super clear. And nothing would make me happy. I'm not going to lie. Nothing would make me happier than seeing a New York team that's not from Buffalo miss the playoffs.
Okay.
Oh, and a nice little sack there. Third and goal. And Giants are forced to take their final timeout because of an injury. Third and goal. And it's picked off! Giants have a shot at the playoffs. Anyway, that'll do it. I will link my Snapchat in the description. Because I'm going to do something there.